Let's see how we can control the onboard LED of ESP32 using your smartphone. Open Arduino IDE and select your board. I'm using ESP32 DevKit V1. Click on upload and wait for a few seconds. I'll give you the code link in the description box. After that, in your smartphone, open Bluetooth settings and search for ESP32 AT. We are going to use the serial Bluetooth terminal app to send commands. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.